Welcome back to another Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad. M. Weiss here is going to go and dispose of the body of the one that died. So, where is he? He's teaching right now, right? Yeah. Dispose of the body. And then Ralph Aguilar is going to go recruit a replacement gangster. Fortunately, we have loads of them. They are everywhere. Gang member. Ready to fight. All he wanted was a cigarette, and he shows up ready to fight. So we're going to review the murderers number 2. And then add... Whoops. Damn it, I keep doing that. Add Charlie Davidson. And it's like, Carly Davidson, only Charlie. Wait, we're still missing someone. Who else is missing? I thought we only had one person die in that attack. Well, we only had 5 to begin with, didn't we? Okay. I think? No, that's not right. Nobody's in the hospital. No hostages. Everybody's been disposed of. Huh. I wonder if old Ralphie here can recruit another one. No. Okay, so there was probably only 5 to begin with. But we need to get them more juice. Sadly, last time we didn't get very much juice because we did it sort of wrongly. But this time we're going to get more juice. I don't think there's anything else we really need to do here, so I'm going to have them go on over to the... where's the... oil refinery. That'll talk about pollution and weapon control. Smash it open. Rawr! Pew, 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 pew! Conservatives are panicked. We'll grab your loots and destroy your shit. Aha! Your shit is destroyed. We don't want to get too far away from the entrance and exit here because we may have weapons, but we aren't very good at using them. Hello! There's not a lot of conservatives here. They'll be showing up in SWAT teams soon enough. In fact, they're all liberals here. Bash it down. Okay, now we're gonna leave. Cool. We didn't get in any trouble there, really. Let me take a look at their juice. Alright, good, good, good. Their skill caps are way up now. Not very far up. But some of them are sufficiently up. I think we'll make one more trip out there. To another oil refinery. Yes, bash it down. I don't care. Ooh, a non-union worker. No, no, no. Don't say anything. I will destroy your equipment. Alright, the conservatives are alarmed. We are destroying equipment. We are going to yell pew pew at this man. Oh, he swung at him with a chain and knocked the blow aside and counters and swings at him with a shotgun. Hit him in the head! And we're going to shoot you. Someone giggled. Someone asked for water, and all we gave him were bullets. Now he's dead. More loots. More smashing doors. Aha! If you're wondering why I'm shouting pew pew, it's not just because it's awesome. Because it also gives the others time to run away before I accidentally shoot them. Because these guys aren't very good at shooting. Okay, we got a light wound on Frederick Tunalalala. And our juices are way up now. Yeah, we've hit the other level. Okay, so we should get out of here. Before we get... Oh no! Followed by conservative swine. Holy mother of God. We'll try to lose them, even though we don't have... We lost one of the cars. And it regained us. It is flashing in and out, and I have a bad feeling it's going to crash. Alright, so we're shooting back. We're missing and not doing any damage. They're not doing much damage. We're shooting. We're not doing much. This is a good way to gain skill. Everybody's gaining skill really quick. We should get more high-speed police chases more often. Uh-oh, 17 of Frederick Tonelli's teeth are shot out. Shit. We haven't shot any of them yet. None of them. Alright, we're going to bail out and run. Next time we get a chance. Okay, we bailed out and ran. We're going to try to lose them. Oh, it didn't work. One of them we lost. Oh, no! Charles Davidson's been shot in the body. He's been shot in the leg. Oh, my God, everybody's getting shot. Shot in the head. Ryan Spencer is now dead. These guys are gonna die. Hey! He killed that cop. He killed him. Alright, we're getting some shots off now that we're on the ground. Oh, he shot at the dead body. So everyone is wounded badly. Oh yeah, well, there's only two left. We might have some of our guys survive this. Oh, one more. Hit the body. Hit the arm. Hit the leg. We did it! Yeah! Lots of murder and violence, and a good reason. Oh man, we really need to go to the hospital. We're just gonna go straight to the university hospital. Going in. Hospital 1 week, hospital 1 week, hospital 1 week, hospital 3 weeks. Are attempting to arrest Dion. Lose him! Yeah, Dion is a ninja. Charles Davidson, what? He got out already? What? Oh, yeah, he's out. He's already laying low. He may be wanted for murder, but he has really good juice now. But he can learn. Now that he's back, he can learn from the others. The trainers who are training. Let's see here. We've got... I'm going to have... M. Weiss is not training anymore. So we've got Slaxor and Gert teaching fighting to the good people of the crime squad. And now our guys have enough juice to learn. What happened to Charles Davidson there? Something about Dominic something... It said something about him, but I don't know what it was. Huh. Oh, well, he's fine. Alright. Okay, Z-Sword has been... really, really good about getting away from people, so... no problem there. We're still waiting... people to get out of the hospital. 1 and 2 weeks, respectively. I just skipped a little bit there. Frederick Tenley got out, I believe. Something happened. I need to really read these. Especially when they have someone's name attached to them. Okay, so Miles Cooper Smith is back in a week. Let's fry him! The authorities have apprehended their primary suspect in a string of brutal child killings. Interesting. Aha, a new month! Let's see here. We're gonna do judges' corrupt evidence again. Conservative rulings in exchange for appointments. Shadow Luigi has been released from prison. No doubt there are some mental scars, but the liberal is back. Welcome back, Shadow Luigi. Let's find out what the hell you used to do before you went to jail, because I do not remember. What is he doing here? Music. Oh, he was a disobeyer. He professionally disobeyed people. Liberal disobedience. And we just have one more left, Miles Cooper Smith, to wait for. Now, I'm confused here, because... why are they still in prison? Oh, wait, no, we've got our other two... Alright, we need to get our recruiter squads set up. I forgot about those guys. They got off, and I completely forgot that they got off. Judy Pearson, Gabriel Sawyer. Third squad. And then Gabriel Sawyer needs to be in fourth squad. Alright, so now Judy Pearson, Gabriel Sawyer can go recruit themselves their own squads of five to lead. And I might as well have them go and take them while they're still training. So I better do that before anything else goes down. High security at the Gentleman's Club. We'll have them go to the crack house here. And get some crackheads. So I'll be back when I have crackheads. Okay, I have gathered up the squads, armed them, and given them all body armor. They're all either wearing first-rate body armor or mithril mail. This squad, led by Jose Curnew, is all AR-15s. This squad, led by Miles Cooper Smith, and second-in-commanded by Frederick Tonelli, who has missing 17 of his teeth from being shot in the face, have AR-15s, MP5s, and shotguns. And then we have a shotgun squad, led by Ernest Reekers. And then we have our main original gangster squad, led by Gurr, teaching the others here how to be true gangsters. So next time on Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad, we have a serious army under our hands, armed and ready to rock, all in one location. Bring it on. We are ready.